That's why I did 10 out of 10 and I loved it. It was super easy.
As I came to school this week, I learned 3D shapes are solid, not flat.
Because I came to school with, yeah, I play science and I put the cartilage in the water and then and the bubble came out and then I read books.
Because I came to school, I learned how to count. And I learned how to do minuses.